Wayne, you're definitely joining our family if you can't read, mate.
There's a couple of
things
I'd like to say. Everybody has helped Kerry and Wayne organise factories, functions, whatever. Gail, Gareth, arranging everything for the day, and all the staff at the Riverside. What a cracking meal. Congratulations. I'm going to let my now son-in-law say a few words. Thank you all very much.
This is worse than a judge. Especially as I've got him sitting in front of me.
Don't overlook.
Thank you for your kind words, and for the warm welcome to your families as well. I'd like to thank you all for coming today. I'd like to thank Kerry for taking my hand in marriage and for turning up as well. Today is our 8th year anniversary. This is why we chose today to get married. The past 8 years have been fantastic. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I'd also like to thank Mum and Dad for the love and support throughout my life. And I'd also like to give you and Gail a bunch of flowers just to say thank you.
Dick, it's right, I'll put it.
Maybe you forget something and you just can't think what it is.
Yeah. Go on, you're right.
Where's the way, isn't it? Always keep an eye out for those telltale signs in your relationship.
might get the patient to start calling around on a Sunday. Now, it's the best man's duty to read a few cards of people that couldn't come today.
So I've got some cards.
Dear Wayne, we wish you all the best on your wedding day and would like to thank you for your continued custom over the past 7 years. Please find in place gold members card.
Lots of love, the girls from heaven.
Dear Kerry, thank you for your recent visit to us. Unfortunately, we would like to confirm that after hearing your decision to marry Wayne Muller, you do indeed require significant help from us. Please call urgently. Yours sincerely. Spectators. Now, Phil, I have to make a little mention of the stag do. Most of you be aware that we went to Benidorm. We had a brilliant time. However, this was overshadowed by the loss of something very important to Wayne.
Jimmy.
I've done the best man thing and managed to locate this.
Oh, God.
I've also taken it upon myself to invite a guest who was not initially invited. This guest has been on Kerry for many nights out. All of his equipment to be here today. Put your hands together, please. Roger.
Happy days, boy.
Mr. and Mrs. Muller.